These are items obtained economically for my volunteer lawn service. Anyway, the latest is new blades I've gotten from a neighbor very economically to fit the tractor over there. Jacked it up onto ramps, driven it up on ramps, and jacked up the front in order to get some access to the blades, which are there, which I had just rebuilt those spindles. So now we'll remove the blades and see about installing these new ones. Those are pretty beat up. There's one of the blades on, using a larger washer there because of the star opening. You can see the difference between the two there, with the single opening there and the star opening there, which is why we'll use a larger washer. I'll rotate this on there just to get it so we can put in the other two. Okay, so there it's on. Then we'll just put this one in over here. Okay, so here are the new blades installed. We'll give it a trial cut soon.
I should have had the gas on.